my patient. I'm sorry about the upstairs noise. We have a plumbing issue and they're trying to fix it soon. There you go, it stopped. I'm sorry. Again, I'm sorry for the inconvenience. All right. Yeah, I see you have a lot of broken body parts. But today, we're going to focus on fixing the side of your left exterior skull. It's going to be a tricky procedure, but it must and will get done. I'm sorry if you hear my son crying in the background. His mother works at a popcorn store. And I do not allow her to, it will not allow her to bring our son there as she works. So I must keep him here as I work. Today, I must fix your skull right here. It's out of alignment, but it shall be adjusted. Okay. We have a lot to do. All right. So again, if you hear my son crying, I'm sorry. I just fed him and burped him and changed him, so he should be fine. Alright, so first, take down some notes. I'm sorry about my collar. Date of birth. '95? Oh, '94, okay. Okay. Oh, and I'll just need your signature right here. Yes. It's a waiver, you know, release form. Excuse me. Just, if anything happens, we're not held liable, but of course nothing will happen. We are highly trained, and we shall get the task done in a safely manner. Okay. So go ahead and sign. It is quite hot in here. Oh. See the black dots in my eye? I must get rid of it. I'm sorry, just one moment. Sounds like my son is up. I'm sure he shall go back to sleep. Hopefully, just for a moment more so we could get this surgery or fixing on the way. Alright, we shall start with measurements. Let's see. From this jaw to this jaw, you're looking at about 6 inches and 3/4 in width, or in length, or in width, I should say. Length. The skull is around 10 inches. Okay. Shall proceed with the operation. It does need quite a lot of attention and work. And I'm sorry for any abrupt and random noises sounding away. Yeah, it's an old building, but many years of success have been adapted here in this environment, and I'm thrilled and excited to inquire these clients as yourself. So anyways, enough talking, and here we go. Here we are. Yes, they do say that people that talk to themselves are quite intelligent. So I guess everyone talks to themselves, so everyone is intelligent, if that statement is valid. Unscrew in the screw. Alright. There's three of them total. I must get this one. This one's a little tricky, but I am a good improviser. I shall figure out tape. Funny story and fun fact. This tape is dollar store tape, but it shall suffice. pretty hard with fentanyl and gloves on. Quite tricky keeping this attached while we wait. Let's see. Okay. So then we I shall detach this inanimate part of your skin. Okay, tricky it is. Sounds like a bowling ball up there. I'm filing a complaint. We've been sharing business with whatever they do up there. Sell unusual things. Dip it in the hand sanitizer. Okay, we're good to go. It's like we're sewing. Funny. Very funny. Yes. I'm sorry. Yes, my name. I know your name. I'm sorry. My name is Tingles Man. ASMR. You could just call me Tingles Man. So nice meeting you. Successful operation thus far. We are excited to continue this fun and exciting endeavor. Sweater. Alright. Watch your eyes. Now compact.
3, 4, future, future, client. Alright. Now I'm going to observe the work I have done thus far and see if I shall proceed doing any more. If I have missed any patches, which so far it looks quite decent. Okay. So. Alright. Yes, it has been a fun procedure, Mr. Wilcock. Procedures on other clients, but it was nice work, nice doing business with you today.